Another question I occasionally get in the winter is about hockey skates and orthotics, and if they should put their orthotics in their hockey skates. Same as your figure skates and the ski boots. If there's pain, it's possible that a orthotic may be beneficial in a hockey skate. If we're looking at the performance side of it, when you're pushing from side to side, there can be an imbalance, creating a little bit of a difference when you're pushing off. So if one foot is collapsing more than the other side, then that can create that imbalance, and maybe one side will feel a little bit more easier when you're pushing off. So an orthotic can help to balance that out so that you're a bit more balanced between either side. A hockey skate will have a little bit less room inside of it, so a thinner insert might be a little bit better. So sometimes people need a different insert than the one they already have because it won't fit inside of their hockey skate. Sometimes people like to use an over-the-counter insert, especially if the imbalance isn't too aggressive and they just want maybe a little bit extra inside their hockey skate. Looking for a thin over-the-counter insert would be the best way to go. Then you can fit your foot in a little easier and it won't be too tight. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out and I would be happy to help.